It's no secret what we all want this holiday season. It's not the newest electric ping pong game machine or a fuzzy little doll who giggles at the pull of a string. No, it's the same thing we want every year. To beat those 10-gallon hat-wearing, belt-buckle-sporting, lasso-tossing rodeo heads from Dallas. And to do it in the last game of the season on their turf with the playoffs on the line, well, that's the gift that keeps on giving.